So we're going to be doing some AH flips today. As you can see, I've got just over 65 mil, and we're going to see how much money we can make off 65 mil. And before we get into the video, if you've not already, please make sure you do subscribe. You can always unsubscribe in the future if you change your mind. A little shameless plug. So we're going to head over to the AH, and I'll basically just show you when I pick an item up and how much I've got it for and how much I'm going to sell it for. So as you can see, the first thing we've picked up here is a Legion 1 book for just over 1.1 mil. So we're going to go ahead and list that up for 1195. So that's going to make us almost 100k profit just there. So we've got ourselves another two Legion books, as you can see, 1.1 and 1.5 mil. They're going to both go up for 1.195 mil again. So that's going to make us roughly another 150k profit there. So we've picked ourselves up a Shadow Assassin helmet here for 1.6 mil, and they're selling for about 1.7 mil, so we're going to undercut by 5k, and we're going to go 1695. That's going to make us about 80k profit off that. So we've picked ourselves up some Shadow Assassin boots here, legendary ones for 2 mil. And they're going for 2.25 mil at the moment, so that's going to be a nice bit of profit. We're going to list them up for 2.25 mil. That should make us just over 200k profit. So that should be nice. So we've picked ourselves up some legendary Shadow Assassin leggings. At the moment, I mean, they've actually got very good enchantments on 4-starred Hoptail Books, Reju 5. 4.7 million, and we're going to list them up now for, we're going to go 5.1 million, because they are actually probably worth more, but I just want to get these sold fairly quickly. So we've gone ahead and picked ourselves up three Legion books, all for around the 1.1 million mark, and they're all going to be relisted for about 1.19 million. So we've picked ourselves up another Legion book for just under a mil. That's going to go back up for about 1.2 mil, 1.19 mil again. Okay, this is a bit of a yikes. I have just sold a Legion book for 119k. I missed a zero off instead of 1.19 mil. And yeah, that's going to put a dent in the profits. So we've picked up two more Legion books for 1.15 mil roughly each. These are both going to go back up for 1.19 mil. I'll make sure I don't list them for the wrong price this time. So we've picked ourselves up two more Legion books again. One for just under 1.1 mil, one for 1,050k. You know the drill, they're going back up for 1.19 mil. So we've picked up another Shadow Assassin helmet for 1.7 mil. They're going for roughly 1.8 mil. So we're going to put that up for just 5k under 1.759 mil. 1.795 mil, should I say. So as you can see here, we've picked up five more Legion books, all for around the 1.15 mil margin. We're going to relist them for 1.19 mil. We'll make about 30-40k per book. So we've picked up some Shadow Assassin leggings here for 3.8 mil, and they are going for about 4 mil. So I'm going to list them just under 3.9 mil, and there should be a nice 100k profit at least. So I've picked two more Legion books up here. As you can see, one for a million and one for 1.15 million. They're both going up for 1.19 million again. So I picked another Legion book up again for 1.1 mil. It's going back up for 1.19 mil. So as you can see here, we've picked up a Superior Dragon Helmet for 6.1 million. That's going to go up for about 6.3. And a Fierce Superior Dragon Chest Plate for 10 million. That's going to go up for 10.3, 10.4 as well. So I've gone ahead and picked up seven Legion 1 books. And they're all for about 1.15 mil. So they're going to go up for 1.19 mil. So it's making us 30-40k profit per. We do have five more Legion books that I picked up for about 1.15 mil again. And this was a bit ago now. I was just waiting for the rest of my options to actually sell. And we're going to list them for 1.19 mil again. So I have picked another Legion book up for 11111, basically 1.1 mil. I'm going to list it up for 1.19 mil again. So we just picked a combo book up for 35k, and they're going for about 70k at the moment, so I've just doubled my money on that. So I've just picked another combo book up here for 49k, that's going to be listed for 67,500, just like the last one. So I've just picked up these Shadow Assassin boots for 2.15 million, and I think I can sell them on for about 2.4 million, just because of the enchantments that they actually do have on them. They are fairly stacked. So I've picked up another two Legion books, once again for about around the 1.1 million mark. I'm going to sell them for 1.19 million again, like I usually do. I have 116k left, so that's pretty much all the flips. So I've reached the limit of bids that I can actually have in my manage auctions section, and all of these have sold so far, the first few flips of the video. But I'm going to have to do it like this so you can see it all at once. So this is going to be at the end of the video, but you can see that all of these with the book that I actually sold for 119k by mistake if I can find it. So that's going to put a big dent into the profits, but we should make more anyway. So I'm going to claim this 21,051,000, and that'll be added to our total. So we've reached the limits of bids again that we can actually have, and all of these have sold except the Superior Dragon pieces, which might take a bit longer to sell, but I'm quite confident they will eventually sell. If they don't sell in the next like hour or so, then I'll probably just knock them down a few, maybe 100k each or something like that. I'll still be making profit, but we'll just claim everything, 17.642 mil. So that's everything. We're going to collect everything we've got now. We've still got a few things to sell, like the superior pieces, which I think we'll have to lower in price, and also the Shadow Assassin boots. They're not sold yet, but I think these will sell. These two pieces I might have to lower a bit in price. I was a bit off with them, but I'm not sure. I'm going to leave them for a couple more hours and see how they go on. If we collect everything, all the money we've got there, 9.6 mil, and then if we get the money that we've been collecting in the bank, we've got 48 mil. And they say if everything else was to sell, that's another 16 mil, 17 mil, 18, 19 and a half mil. So we can add a 19 and a half mil onto that. That takes us to 67.8 mil. Now, I did actually accidentally sell one of our Legion books for 119k, so I did actually lose a million coins on that. So we would have made really around 69 million coins, which that means we've made about 4.5 million coins profit, and the actual buying of the items probably took me about, it probably took me about an hour, to be fair. 4.5 million for an hour. I know I did mess up and I won't actually have 4.5 million, I'll have 3.5 million profit, but I'll take that. Especially when a lot of the time I'm just sort of waiting for things to sell in the meantime. Like the actual buying, like the actual sniping of the things doesn't take too long to do. And of course, like I might have got slightly unlucky. Other times you might be able to pick up things for cheaper. It's sniping, so you could literally pick up anything. The person that picked my Legion book up for 119k must have been laughing because he just made a million coins profit for literally just searching for a Legion book. But anyway, if you did enjoy the video, make sure you do leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time.